sway.
The trees. Come on, tree with the tree. Come on, tree with the tree. Come on, tree with the tree. Now everybody now.
5 in the morning, I wake up to 5 for my yardies. Yeah, in my mind is a warning. Pray to the one you're relying. I've been wandering all day. Try to be fine, but I can't be. The noise in my mind wouldn't leave me. Drive to step by, but I'm burning.
Bigger and better, y'all. I'm not gonna be inside. I'm not gonna be depressed. I'm gonna be out and about in these streets. You hear me? It's like I'm just playing, but I'm gonna be out. But I just wanted to definitely say welcome back to another vlog. First vlog of 2023. Tax season is underway, so I'm gonna be a little busy, but you know I'm gonna make it do what it do for y'all. I sincerely appreciate each and every one of y'all who have supported me thus far, and I hope y'all continue to be family. And yeah, I just hope y'all are having a really great new year. And here's to 2023, y'all. Oh my god, it is so foggy. Boy, the fog is fogging on this gloomy New Year's Day. Look at it, it is so thick. Ugh. Look at you. Sit down. Sit down.
Oh, I should have brought that bread so he could feed the birds. Huh.
Good morning, you guys. Happy Tuesday. So today I started my day off with a fresh shower and washed my hair. So I'm feeling real good, feeling relaxed, feeling really ready for the day. And even though today is Tuesday, y'all, today I'm going to try my new journey of eating right. I know I've shared with y'all a lot of times that I did not lose the weight after the baby. So yeah, it's time to get my life together. So today I'm going to, I have to work, but like I said, today I'm going to go ahead and start my little eating right regimen and get to work. That's, we're going to see where this go, y'all. All right, I actually thought it was cold outside this morning, y'all. It's not even cold. I'm glad it's not, because I literally just washed my hair and left, because I ain't no business washing my hair this morning when I got to bring this girl to school. Say good morning, mommy.
Morning.
So yeah.
Wait, mommy.
Huh?
I took one to school. Why do you have me put on these stockings?
Well, it said it was 40 degrees when I checked the weather. It said it was 40 degrees. It's just getting warm. It's getting real warm. So, yeah, since it's hot outside, when my husband gets home today, I think we're going to go walking. Either that or I'm probably going to go to the gym. Either way, go, y'all. I'm telling y'all, I'm going to get my life together this year. My goals this year is to stop procrastinating, stop putting stuff off, you know, et cetera, et cetera. And one of the things that I have put off for an entire year is this weight, baby. And I am fine as quiche, okay? I am fine as quiche. And fine as quiche can't be this big, you know? So yeah, we're gonna get it together. We're gonna get it together. Need to figure out what I'm gonna do to my hair. You know, I've expressed with y'all that I'm not really that good at styling my natural hair. At least I thought I wasn't. I'm probably just gonna go do my little go-to style that I learned last year, my little twist and curl. Plus, I have content to shoot this weekend, so I'm probably just gonna go twist it up and it's gonna be real curly. And I'll just keep it in until this weekend. So yeah, that's what's going on today, y'all. About to drop the baby off at school, come back, go to work, do a little journaling, a little planning. Yeah. Oh, also, y'all, also, send me some yoga people, y'all. I started doing yoga with my friend, and I need to stretch. I'm not that good. I'm not that flexible as I thought I was. So, yeah, drop y'all favorite yoga people who y'all like to watch. What is going on this morning? Y'all let me pay attention. So, I got this planner, y'all, as a gift last year, and I did not use it yet, and I love it. So, if you look at it, I just literally just wrote my name in it. But they have so much that you can do. And one of the things that I'm going to do for 2023 is use my planner. So, I'm about to start with January and sort out my bills, credit tips, finances, savings, so on and so forth. Okay. So yeah, I'm just honestly going through it like this. It's got track your credit and stuff, and yeah, it's dope. So I'm about to go ahead and set up my January with this planner, definitely with a budget, because I do monthly budgets all the time. But yeah, I like this. I'm about to do this now, y'all. This is cute. This is real cute. Question. Are y'all lazy park parents? Like, do y'all sit in a car and watch y'all babies play at the park from the car? Or are y'all out in the field playing with y'all babies? Because, yeah. I'm a lazy park parent. I'm going to sit in this car. I'm going to snack on and eat whatever I'm going to snack on. And I'm going to eat. It is something healthy, though. You know, I told her I was eating healthy. I'm eating some marinated veggies. But, yeah, I'm a lazy park parent. I'm going to sit in this car. And there she goes. With the accounting workforce pros, the specialized recruiting group takes an individual approach, placing people in contract. Go ahead on, baby. Oh, man, now she wants somebody to push her. Good morning, y'all. Good morning. Happy Saturday. Happy Saturday. So I'm up. It's early. It's 10:30 in the morning right now. I need to try to go make it to the bank real quick before they close at 12. And then I think I'm going to go run to Rouse's. I did a grocery order the other day. Some things was missing. Oh, it was sold out, whatever. So I'm going to go pick that up. And then today is content day. Y'all know it's tax season. And we're in the midst of preparing taxes and, of course, trying to gain new clientele. So it's content day. I'm going to take y'all with me to do that. That's why my hair is in rollers or whatever. Y'all know I did my hair the other day, and it's been sitting like this ever since. So, yeah, that's what we got going on today, and I'm going to take y'all with me.
Fax it off, and you'll be fine. You won't be audited. You won't have a red flag, and you'll receive your funds.
Alright, how you feel about that?
I like it. Truthfully, I wasn't even looking at myself.
Mm.
Thought I was.
And look, you can see the, like when it was flipped in, you can see the white.
You need to see yourself?
No, because I really, I'm always like this.
That's how you need to be on the video.
Thank you. So funny. That's not funny.
She said,
look, look.
With some boiled eggs. So stay tuned.
I'm going to use my garlic butter and urban butter, whatever. Some Creole seasoning. And shrimp in a cup. And we're going with some cheese. Some candy seasoning. And a dash of cranberry. My noodles going. I got 6 packs of noodles in here. Sausage, shrimp, and Creole seasoning. The noodles looking good. I can turn it off. My eggs should be almost done. Quick meal.